Hello and welcome back to the Digital Health and Wearables series. Today I have another magnificent episode and guest for you, but before I go ahead, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also check all the previous content with some great guests there. And before I go ahead, also let me acknowledge our digital health platform CliniTouch V and our industry partner Isaac Care. But without further ado, gives me great pleasure to introduce you today to Dr. Dima Gazda. He's the CEO and co-founder of Esper Bionics. Dima, how are you?
Great. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you so much for accepting the invite. I've been following your great work. By the way, you're a very innovative company. Congratulations on great work.
Thank you. Thank you for having me today here.
Brilliant. So today we are here to talk about lifelike robotic limbs for humans. And the first question that I have for you, Dima, is why do you think prosthetic industry needs to be upgraded?
Good question. First of all, because of statistics we have for today, 98% of all users, they do not have multifunctional prostheses. They have prostheses that have no function, so have one function, just open close grip if we tell about hand prostheses. And second, 85% of all users of hands, of prosthetic hands, don't use it main part of the day, during main part of the day. That means that prostheses are not enough convenient and satisfying. So therefore, prosthetic industry needs some upgrades.
Yeah, fantastic. Would you see your innovation as a wearable or not?
Yes, we can call this wearable. This is not implanted. There are no parts inside human bodies. That these hands can be put on fast as a wearable device.
That's fantastic. You know, I have a passion for wearables. Also, I am a wearables advocate. So we have a lot to talk about. Maybe after the interview, I'm going to ask you the second question. Thank you so much for that brilliant insight about the industry and what needs to be done. The second question that I have for you is, what role does design play when creating robotic limbs and why?
I would say one of the main roles, because prosthesis is not just a gadget, not just a wearable we buy in a store. It's part of a user's body for years. And obviously it's important how our body looks like. So therefore, it's very important and will lead to confidence level and socialization.
Oh, brilliant. So as you mentioned, it's something that you wear every day, comfort all these aspects of design are considered for the human being to feel more comfortable and confident, right?
Yes, absolutely. There is exterior design, that's like how we look like, and there is interior design, like internal design of the product, that leads to different hardware features like water protection or durability or precision in actions, dexterity.
Brilliant. Thank you, Dima. The third and last question that I have for you is, what is the role of robotic limbs in the future of the prosthetic industry?
I would say robotic limbs is a core of the prosthetic industry globally. And right now, it's first of all assistive devices, like terminal devices that help us to interact with physical world. But also later, it will be the remote controller for digital world around. Like it will help interact with laptops, smartphones, cloud platforms, other people distantly, and etc. That will be the instrument of interaction with digital world and will give bigger functionality than you and I have in digital world.
Wow, that's fantastic. I've seen like a couple of things about like controlling your wearable and your devices with like gesture, but now you are really innovating around this. This becoming a reality, right?
Yes, absolutely.
Dima, we come to the end of the interview. We can talk about lots of different things, wearables, the industry. You know, I'm also always interested in great innovators like yourselves, guys. You're doing great work. Maybe you can give a shout out to the company in the end. It's absolutely fine. I finish my episodes with one peculiar question. It's not a question as such. It's called 1 minute of fame. And you can mention anything. You can mention the company, any great work that you are doing. You can mention your team. You can mention other personal achievements, anything whatsoever to round up. Over to you. 1 minute of fame.
I would say that Esper Bionics, with what we do, what the way we are going, it can help billions of people later. By helping millions of people here in prosthetic industry, we are unlocking technology stack that will help billions of people to live longer and live more fulfilled life. And this will be by electronics inside human bodies. We are developing right now wearables, but these wearables will be chargers, data receivers, and data processors for electronics inside human body. And this electronic will eliminate many diseases and prolong fulfilled lives of very many people.
Wow. Dima, thank you. Thank you so much. You want to add anything else? I'm truly amazed by you. I knew you up to doing something right, but you want to say anything else or shall I wrap up?
Thank you. That's enough. We are hiring. Visit our website. And if you know people who are in need of prosthesis, let him know that there is application in our website. And we are working right now with people in the wait list who have applied through the website. And if they would like to have multifunctional prosthesis faster, I would recommend them to do so, to apply through the website.
That's fantastic. On the previous item, Dima, you mentioned like a true impact. I could see crystal clear in my mind the true impact that you will make to human lives and to health in general, human health. I'm also like on this big mission to bring innovators to the world and spread the big message, and you are doing great work.
Thank you. Yeah, we hope so. We are working hard to make it possible.
Brilliant. Dima, thank you so much for accepting my invitation, these amazing insights, and making people aware of the great innovation that you are doing with your company.
Thank you. Thank you for having me here, João. Have a great day.
Thank you. I'm going to wrap up now. To our viewers and listeners, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, let me acknowledge our digital health partner, Clinitouch V, and our Isaac Care, our industry partner, Isaac Care. And I'm going to post Dima's contact details here. Make sure you connect with Esper Bionics. They're doing great work. Check their website, their social media, and everything. And I'll see you all next week.